Okay guys, welcome back to Small Mining Channel. So today in this video I'm going to talk about my current daily profitability and my current hash rate. It is just a simple video to update what is my current hash rate. And for the past 1 month I've been using Hive OS to mining Ethereum, which is there's a lot of problem I encounter, but now I already managed to keep it stable. These two are RTX 3060 non-LHR version, but both of them are running 40 mega hash using Mini Z miner. And this is, as you know, the RTX 1660 Super, and this is one 1080 at gig. So without wasting any time, let's go and proceed to my PC screen. Let's go. Okay guys, so this is my Hive OS. As you can see, there's 6 graphic card mining right now, 2 RTX 3060 non-LHR version, one is EVGA and one is and the other one is, I think, a Palit. Yeah, Palit. So as you can see, my RTX 3060 is running on Mini Z miner, which is speed hashing at 40 mega hash. Yeah, this is the maximum that I can get right now and allowed by the Mini Z miner. So as you can see here, my current hash rate is about 204.3 mega hash. So if we key in here, 204.2 mega hash, and our power usage according to my power meter, it is about, so as you can see, it is pulling about 760 ish wattage per hour. So yeah, let's key in this value, 760 ish. Let's just use 770 watt, then we calculate to see our daily profitability and our weekly and also our monthly, and what is the cost. So as you can see here, $16.71 per day. So this is the value after we subtracted the electrical cost. So let's click for more details. So now for monthly I can earn about $433.93. So yeah, this is my current profitability. To cut, I've already tried the fan trick method, which is you force the card to crash on its own by holding the fan while it's mining ergo, but yeah, it is not stable and the card keep crashing. Also all the miners keep crashing, and which is going to affect your daily profitability actually. So I've decided to use Mini Z miner, which is, yeah, 40 mega hash. Even though we lost about 10 mega hash per card, but we got that stability instead of using the fan glitch method. We kept crashing every 6 to 7 hours on full hash rate. It is unstable, but it is not worth it. I think the most worth it is the Mini Z miner for my cases,
because yeah, I've been using it for some time. It's pretty stable for my opinion. So yeah, okay guys, that's all. So thank you for watching my video, and I have other video coming out. So like, subscribe, and share my video to the mining community. If you have any question, you can comment below the video or PM me something email. I will try my best to answer your question regarding mining. And yeah, so that's it. Okay, thank you guys.